Hi guys, welcome back. My name is Anton and today we'll find out the ways how to protect our nature. There is a picture on the screen. What is it? Yes, it's a disaster. Everything is dirty and nature is dying. It is very upsetting, but some places on our planet Earth really look like that. To describe this picture, you can use the following words. Environmental. In general, the environmental situation in this picture is terrible. Dirt is absolutely everywhere. Pollution. A big amount of dirt, either in the air, water, or on the ground, is called pollution. Danger. When the air is very polluted, there is a big danger to breathe, walk, or swim there. It can really hurt your body. To pollute. In the picture, you can see that the factories pollute air and ground, making it impossible to breathe and live there. Environment. To avoid a situation like that, we need to take care of our environment. Environment is everything that surrounds us, like climate, ground, and all the living organisms. To protect. We should do everything in our power not to let this happen. We should protect our planet. Protecting the ecology can come in different ways, but also has three easy components. To recycle. The first one is recycling, when you take the material you no longer need and use it to make another material you need. To reduce. The second component is reducing. When you start using less of the material you don't really need and take only what you need for living. To reuse. And the third one is reusing. When you use something again, more than once. There are some sentences on the screen. Listen and choose the correct answer. 1. Throwing plastic bottles in the special bin is A. Recycling. B. Reusing. C. Reducing. It's A. Recycling. 2. Everything around us, including the living ecosystems, is called A. Pollution. B. Danger. 3. Environment. It's C. Environment. 3. If you see a sign danger somewhere, it means A. This place is safe to stay at. B. This place is not safe and you should not be there. C. This place is okay if you are not alone. It's B. This place is not safe and you should not be there. 4. What can pollute the environment? A. Big factories. B. Rivers. C. People breathing. It's A. Big factories. 5. Environmental protection is A. Always a difficult task that only adults can do. B. Is only reusing, reducing, and recycling. C. A popular practice that a lot of people do daily, every day. It's C. A popular practice that a lot of people do daily, every day. Great job! Now let's think. If we recycle plastic every day, the world will become a much cleaner place. And if every person stops polluting the earth, the turtles will not be in danger anymore. If you think about these sentences, they all have one word in common, and that word is if. If sentences are also called conditional sentences, and this one here is called the first conditional. We use the first conditional to talk about something that might happen in the future. There are two parts of the conditional sentences: if clause, condition, and result clause. To make the sentences in the first conditional, follow the structure: if plus present simple plus will plus verb. For example, if I reuse my plastic cup many times, I will protect animals. Pay attention. It is important to use a comma after the if part. Sometimes the if clause and the result clause can switch places. For example, I will protect animals if I reuse my plastic cup many times. Pay attention. We don't use commas if you start the sentence with a result clause. Wow, that was a lot of information. Now let's try to practice a bit. There are some sentences on the screen. Pause the video and choose the correct answer. Write it down. Let's check. What? If the place is not safe, they will put a danger sign. 2. If all people stop protecting the environment, we will be happier. 3. If I put the plastic bottle into the recycling bin, I will be proud of myself. 4. We will drink water from the river if the factory stops putting its dirty wastes in the water. 5. We won't need so much plastic if we reuse glass bottles. Did you have all your answers correct? I'm sure yes. And what do you do to protect the earth? What else can you do? Think about more ideas. That's it for today. Bye.